A number of high-profile players like J.J. Watt, Aaron Rodgers, Russell Wilson are in no rush to sign this new CBA. What's the big concern?
You know, that's a good question. I think what happens a lot of times is, you know, guys see it through the lens of how it affects them, and I think that's human nature, and I don't blame anybody. You know, guys that are at the later stage in their career, you know, post-retirement benefits and, you know, what it means for me in my post-playing days, that's a huge factor. If I'm a young guy in my first year or two and I'm kind of on the fence, I'm a borderline roster guy, I'm trying to make as much as I can in the shortest period of time that I can because I don't know how long my career is going to be. And then there's all these guys kind of in the middle that are kind of in flux. They're just kind of in the meat of their careers, and they're kind of being pulled in each direction. So I think anytime you're trying to find a deal that works for 1,200 guys that are all different situations and different economics and priorities, it's hard for 1,200 to negotiate against 31, you know, and it's just a tough situation. I remember going through it back in 2011. I'm one of the few guys that went through the last CBA, and now it's obviously still playing for this CBA. And we went through a lot of these same arguments, the same back and forth in 2011, and we find ourselves 9 years later kind of doing it all again.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune into Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV, stream for free on BR Live, or download the Dan Patrick Show app.